The film is mounted on the glass, and it's kind of hard to see, but you got the film and the screen here that's not interactive. But now, once I put this back down, it's just a normal TV. You've got a PC running a web-based application, and as soon as you touch it, it's interactive. So that's how easy it is to convert something standalone into an interactive kiosk.